alive. One, because of my relationship with my Lord and Savior. Number two, because I'm surrounded by family and friends who love me. Number three is I work out and I feed my body what's intended to be fed. So I feel alive from the inside out.